was the second elected governor here in the U.S. Virgin Islands, and that's who they named the airport after. But when the airport was first built, it was originally named after the 33rd president of the United States, who